عملت شراء داخل حي صغيرة.
Salam alaikum. What I would like is to listen to you. If you could tell me what has happened, why did you come, how is it on the way, and also the difficulties that we find that you are having now.
عدنا بهالأرض الوعرة الحقيقة يعني كان الدنيا شتاء وتفاهم نحن سيد علي إنه هون نسويها مخيم اللاجئين وعم نشتغل على الأساس.
These are very difficult conditions. I think that the Lebanese people and the Lebanese government have been very generous, keeping the borders open.
There are 2 months that are passing without any food assistance.
By the end of the year, we would have probably 1 million refugees in Lebanon, and the same in Jordan, and the same in Turkey. And that's a very strong reason. Together with all the suffering that the Syrian people is enduring in Syria itself, it's a very strong reason for all those that have political responsibilities to do everything they can to stop this war, to stop this conflict.
How is the support working?
See, my husband is missing. He's been missing for a year. I know nothing about him. I have no news of him.
You don't know, but you still hope that he is alive?
I feel this in my heart that he's still alive.
I hope so.
Inshallah.
That he will come back.
Quite some distances. Currently, there is about 800.
صفحات الأطفال
كتب العدد نوعا ما وهلا الدنيا صار صيف بدنا وسائل